Exercise 3.2, if K is a real, discuss the natural roots of the polynomial equations 2x square plus kx plus k that is equal to 0. In terms of k, so this one, check out the natural roots, check out the natural roots. So first of all, given that the roots is, the equations is given 2x square plus kx plus k is equal to 0. So check out the formula, delta is equal to b square minus 4ac. So first of all, ac equal to 2, next bc equal to k, next c is also k. So delta that is equal to b square, b replaced value of k, that means k square minus 4 into 2 into k. So that is equal to k square minus 8k is equal to k into k minus 8. That is the roots of this equation. Since indirectly k that is equal to 0, then k is equal to 8. That is the root, the real roots. So first case number 1, when suppose that k is less than 0 or k is greater than 0, greater than 8. The two conditions are both same only. So k is less than 0, suppose k is greater than 0, the polynomial roots is real and distinct. Next, case number 2, suppose that k is equal to 0, then k is equal to 8. Suppose the value of k is equal to 0 and then k is equal to 8. So the roots are equal, that's all. So next one, then suppose the value of 0 is less than k is less than 8. So the in-between value of 0 to 8, the roots are imaginary. That is the roots. So this one is case equal to 0, case equal to 8. The roots are equal and real. That's all the value. So the real value exists. The first case, second case, the real value exists. So the real natural roots of the value. So discuss about k value real. So first two cases the real value, third case only imaginary root. Next question, find the polynomial equation of the minimum degree with a rational coefficient having 2 plus root I as a root. So one of the roots is 2 plus root I. So to minimum degree with a natural coefficient, that is called the quadratic equation. So x square minus sum of the roots plus product of the roots is equal to 0. That is the formula. So first of all, given that the first root, so 2 plus root 3 I is a root. And also 2 minus root 3 I is root. That is the first root, this one, second root. First one, sum of roots is equal to 2 plus root 3 I, next plus 2 minus root 3 I. So this one cancel, is equal to 4. Next one, product of roots is equal to 2 plus root 3 I into 2 minus root 3 I. So this is the form of a plus b, then a minus b. A plus b, a minus b, that is equal to a square minus b square, the algebraic expansion. So a is replaced by 2, next b is replaced by root 3 I. So 2 the whole square minus of into root 3 I the whole square. So that is equal to 4 minus 3 into minus 1, that is equal to 4 plus 3
3 is equal to 7. So therefore the equation of the quadratic formation is equal to x square into sum of the roots, sum of roots into x plus next one product of roots, that is equal to 0. So therefore x square minus half into sum of the roots is equal to 4. So 4 into x plus product of the roots is equal to 7. So therefore the last answer x square minus 4x plus 7, that is equal to 0. This was a very easy sum.